Very often I'm purely grateful for where I am and where I live and what I do. My hope is that my passion for this regenerative farming and the soil, I won't have to be as vocal about it anymore because more people will be taking it up and doing it and farming it and believing in it and earning an income from it and a living from it. It gets its own life out there. And this is why I really feel there's hope for soil, civilization, and the environment in the future.